Now we will move on to page number 10. This is about Indian states. There are so many states and they all have their own respective capitals. So we are going to study about some states, not all states, some states, and you have to learn their capitals. So first of all, you write this question on top of the book. Learn the capitals of these states. Yes, so we will study about Indian states and their capitals. India is the 7th largest country in the world. You know, if you don't know, then you should know this, that India is the 7th largest country. There are so many countries in the world, so India is on the 7th position. It has 29 states. It has got 29 states and 7 union territories. And there are 7 union territories. Now, in this chapter, we will study about some states and their capitals. So, you have to match their capitals and you have to learn them also. Match the states with their capitals. These are all states and these are all capitals. This same thing you will study in your SST also, social studies also. Yes, so first is Assam. So Assam's capital is Dispur. So you don't match it with lines, you put number one here. Okay. Then number two is Chhattisgarh. So you put number two on Raipur. Third is Karnataka. Then third, Karnataka's capital is Bengaluru. Fourth is Jharkhand. Jharkhand's capital is Ranchi. Fifth is Gujarat. So Gujarat's capital is Gandhinagar. Put number five on Gandhinagar. Sixth is Meghalaya. Meghalaya's capital is Shillong. Put number six here. Seventh, Himachal Pradesh. A very beautiful state. Hill station. Another, this capital is Shimla. Many of you must have gone to Shimla. Eighth is Goa, another very beautiful place, tourist place. So Goa's capital is Panaji. So put number eight on Panaji. Then Rajasthan, our beautiful state in which we live. So all of you must be knowing, capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. So put number 9 in front of Jaipur. 10 is Sikkim. Sikkim's capital is Gangtok. So put number 10 on Gangtok. Then 11th is Uttarakhand. So Uttarakhand again, hill station. Beautiful place. Dehradun is the capital of Uttarakhand. Put number 11 on Dehradun. And the 12th, last one is Nagaland. Nagaland's capital is Kohima. So put number 12 on Kohima. Now you have all done this matching correctly. Check it again. And then you have to learn these capitals with correct spellings. Okay. Now we move on to next page, that is page number 11. Yes, we move on to next page, that is page number 11. That is our festivals. You all are very much aware about festivals. India is a country full of festivals, isn't it? We celebrate so many different types of festivals like Holi, Diwali, Rakhi, Christmas. Then you have national festivals, Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti. There are so many, list is long. So now here there are 6 pictures given to you. And the clues are given to you. You have to match these clues to that particular festival and write that festival's name here. Okay, it's very easy. First picture is all are playing Holi with colors. This is the festival of colors. So it is obviously Holi. H-O-L-I, Holi. Second is, this is the festival of lights and prosperity. जिसमें हम घर बहुत सजाते हैं, we decorated our houses and we wear nice clothes, we eat sweets. So this is the festival of lights and prosperity. This is Diwali. DIWALI, Diwali. Third picture. This you enjoy the most in school also, isn't it, with Santa Claus? You can see the Christmas tree and Santa Claus. This festival is celebrated on the birthday of Jesus Christ. So, which festival it is? Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. Fourth one is, see, Ram is killing Ravan. On which day we celebrate? Dashera. This festival is the symbol of victory of goodness over evils. Achhai ki vijay hui thi burai pe. Victory of good over evil. So this is Dashera. D-U-S-S-E-H-R-A. Dashera. Fifth picture is, sister is tying Rakhi to brother. This festival is about to come, isn't it? So on this festival, sisters tie a band of protection and love to their brothers. So this is called Rakhi, or you can write Raksha Bandhan. R-A-K-S-H-A-B-A-N-D-H-A-N. Raksha Bandhan or Rakhi. R-A-K-H-I. The last picture is of our national flag. This national festival is celebrated on 15th August. So, on 15th August, what do we celebrate? Independence Day. I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-C-E. Independence Day. D-A-Y. So, you have to learn the names of these festivals with the clues. You can get it in the form of fill in the blanks or complete. Or it can be learned any five festivals. Write the names of any five festivals. So the question can come anyway. Okay. So you learn along with the clues. Thank you.